Very obviously, brutal game. Absolutely unacceptable. And I'm not even going to look to the other night. But to not come out and respond for 40 minutes, shame on us. Shame on us. Credit to them. They kicked it into gear in the second half out of the gate, and we just didn't respond. I've not had any other teams maybe but once where a game got too much and we mailed it in. And this game, oddly enough, that was on a senior night as well. And this brought back that horrendous feeling. So shame on us. Very, very disheartening, and give them a lot of credit. They played with a ton of fire and togetherness and selflessness, and we didn't. And it ended up in a real woodshed job. So tough one. We were quick in the locker room. We got to move on, get ready, and hopefully we can find five to seven guys that will be ready to compete for 40 minutes on Monday.
Jared, how much was this result what Coach was talking about there versus maybe just running out of gas?
You know, obviously it's on us. You know, I wouldn't say it's us running out of gas. It's just, you know, obviously we've been a little banged up, especially towards the end of the season. But, you know, we just got to put the pieces together and just continue to push. We've been saying it for a while, but just trying to find a group and get going.
And Roman, that Thursday night effort was one that had you guys right in the game. I mean, what was missing today?
Just the fire that we played with on Thursday wasn't nearly as high as it was today. You know, it was
like not from as many guys. Sorry, you know, we had more guys battling their tails off the other night, and you know we kept. Oh, go ahead and finish your comments. I'll jump in. Sorry.
Roman, did you think some guys quit playing in the second half today?
You know, I'm not going to say that, you know, that they quit. I think, you know, we were a banged up team. You know, it's you know, that's all I'm going to say about that.
Yeah, we're mentally and physically, and you know, these games happen, but you've got to continue to just, it's life. If you hit adversity and you turn and go the other direction, you know, quit, cancel, fold. You know, I think mentally we got very fatigued and just kind of, you know, I don't know what the word is to describe it, but you can't do that in life. Can't do it. I mentioned the time before we got waxed on senior night, 50 plus, and you come back the next day and you go to work and you put any embarrassment or any of that behind you and you man up and you find a way to dig yourselves out of it, which we've been able to do. And I know we will be able to do that from this too.
Wayne, does it bother you at all that you have a lot of guys that are hurt, but the bench, there's just no energy out there. They don't stand up, they don't cheer, they don't do anything.
Yeah, I mean, that's part of, I think, some of the fatigue mentally we're going through, some of the buy-in, some of those things that we've been battling. Obviously, I'm watching the court, but we do see some things in film, and you know, you bring that up during film sessions. I'll have to watch this one, but yeah, there's a lot of things we're very disappointed about. And I just know that we're going to continue to grind and we're going to bounce back. When, you know, I can't tell you, but I know that we know what the issues are and we'll get them fixed.
Wayne, you kind of touched on it there a minute ago, but after a loss like this, do you flush it? Do you analyze it? How do you start to bounce back?
That's a good point. There's a lot of different things you can do. Like I said, we kept it pretty quick and simple in there. We're at the point now where we've got to have guys just respond day after day. And, you know, the season is drawn to a quick end. And I know a lot of teams will battle till the end, and then you take whatever is there, and then you move on. We've got to challenge this team, obviously, to come up with a much better effort mentally and physically and collectively, which are things we've challenged, have challenged us all year. And again, I said this a while back, guys. This really is the only time where we haven't had a team, you know, come together at some point. And that's, it's on me. I'm not going to sit here and blame the guys for being mentally tired, physically tired. I know, it's life. You get thrown curveballs. But I've not been able to get these guys to come together, and it's not happened to me before. So I'm just going to keep working, keep trying to find a way to get a response one way or another at one point or another. Go Beavs.